everyone. Good morning, everyone. Jambo, jambo, jambo yenu. And today I'm gonna show you how to clean inside oven. Ninapenda kunyonesha namna kani ya clean ndani na jo madawa ile niko na itilize makermi manani ile kupale. Ile kupale ya niko naweka ni ya yulu ya stove. Yule na itilize. Ile ya jone kupale ni ya kuspray ndani. Jo ile inabamba mkono pale. Yote mbili ni ya kusafisha nayo stove. Ya. Kale nikakusafisha nako pale yulu kuscrub nako. Kale minaonesha vile kakuscrub nako kusafisha nako. Taacha vile apre kelke minutes. Tarudia juu ya kusapisha. Ya, bele anatanda, huku napanguza microwave. Ndani na inje. Jo ile, siba mama banyumba pisha isha kebuchafu. Huku nasaidia pale bengine, pale bayue ni binini bile tunizu kusapisha nabio. Juu ya kusema bina babenefisie. Panayo ni dawa kani tunaweza kusafisha na yo stove ndani na inji. Yeah. Yule minarudia tena, inaanza kukuluta yulu. Diviacha mbele, biregeze bia yulu pale njo ni kweni kulute. Nyama na mire nda kusafisha microwave. Yule nakaleka tisu yangu na kuluta. Naenda sasa mule chini ya unafungula free nani minaza kuspray. Ile nilikuwa naita easy off ya jone ile. Kuna spray. Na hii oven inirisafishaka yoy nyele wanaita si self clean. Yoy nyete risafishia. Sasa njua ya kona mulikuwa mamafuta nini mina katala. Njua nini. Sasa kama unaisafisha vile kuna leta mashimoku mnyumba na itakati kwa milfo. Na savile mulikuwa buchafu mingi. Minenda mbele antanda, inaanza kupanguza countertop. Mina achabile ni spray oven, bianzi kuregea. Na nini miambia sema, nani ile oven yangu ni self-clean. Itezi kusafisha yo inyewe. Mi ule minarudia tena, minaanza tena kupanguza. Kwa buchafu kule kumansambo, taona na nini katala kuitilize tule tuma close tule tuwa green na sembele ni toshe vile bibuchafu apre ntekia kurudia mala piri ya mana mili itilize paper towel. Naona buchafu vile bunatoka mafuta binini njo vile. Nama na mili itilize bile juwa kutupa, after tekia kuitilize tuma close. Juwa kama oven kuna uchafu hivi, unasafisha self-clean, tatusha simoko mingi, ndani vomi mbelu toshe hivi, mafuta usafisha hivi, after utakia kuwakisha ume nye self-clean. Ile easy off, shumunona vile ulatosha uchafu. Spray, acha tasa mzima, urudie, gara vile bila toshe. Clean, biku natosha biyote. Njo dawa tu ya kusafisha na yon dani. Hakuna dawa ingini. Apare easy off. Nyona vile mu ii natosha bi mafuta buchafu nini kule kwa ipatawa munaona mwebe nyewe. Nikuna indelesha tu minabeba sasa savon. Na jinyuka, naanza kwenda kusafisha mule na savon ndani. Njoo, mutakati bien me. Make sure ushispray kule kupembeni pale peko manjina. Kama unaspray kule kupembeni, mini respray, ndialabisha mamianjiko yote. Kama unaitilize easy off, make sure ishiweke kule kwa nyandiko. Ni dawa moja nguvu sana. Naona nikingari paka nasafisha. Naona kule mna bamba kule. Usipime kuspray kumianziko. Kama una spray kumianziko, mianziko yote itatoka. Sabile yangu iliharibika. Miule, minenda sasa kubeba kangua ka ver, kale, ka close. Juu ya kupanguza na kujoni. Nikatala mala kwanza mulukua mafuta, chafu. Njoma la mirika tala kuitilize kale mala moya. Mapapiezi niki mtaitupa meaka nitakasapisha. Na kwa tena napanguza na kumalapiri. Sekino tezi njuliza njua nina kuitilize akapana. Miri favire njua mapapiezi niki nitupe levi buchafu. Ni unasaidia woto la siweke na muna kusapisha ndani ya oven. Ni dawa kani wanatumikishaka. Njoo hii mionyonesha easy off. Hautakuwa na kazi ya kuluta scrub. Hizi off unamwangio naacha. Unarudia, juku natoka saa mahi. Naona, ayatakata. Nikingari paka la safishi. Mule tena nupaka nenda, mjatakata. Paka napanguza. Mutaona pale mutatakata, mwenye mutaona tu. Kingari tu napanguza. Take time. Sinona kule kuma kamba yote, nilialabisha nilispray. Mamianjiko yote natoka. Hii kuna mamilango mbiri, mule ni yulu. Na mionisha pale na ni chini kuna milango mbili ya kuchomea vitu ni mule chini mami kuchomea milango iko mbili naona vile mnaonekana clean shine and clean ya minamaliza. Panguza kwenye kika kibambasi yangu pale, makaona na microwave yangu yulu pale, kuna shine. Nyo kazi, anasema tunekada ni YouTube ya pana, wala ni niku mama mina tumikaka, Monday to Friday, nuna tafnu, napata na misa, ili siku niku ofu, na profite. Sina nasaya kwenda kujunguluka. Kama na woku ofu, tutumia pamoja na miye. Let's clean together. Thank you so much.